Mom with her long hair.
At the cute house on 1894 West Center.
Mom's worn a wedding ring. I don't remember her wearing a
wedding ring. Oh, look at the yawn. Isn't he just darling? And Mom's hair is beautiful. And I wished I still had it.
Me too.
Mom, look how long, look how young she looks. She doesn't even have a wrinkle.
That's right, huh? And that is number, what, 11?
I know, 11 still looks, kids and no wrinkles.
And she still looks amazing.
Oh, and there's the three bears.
This is Dad's first production, I think.
I think it was.
Well, as far as movies, he produced 11 kids before this.
And there's Papa Dave. Bear, Mama Bear, and Baby Bear.
David.
First you have to have the team, and then you have the game.
And there's Goldilocks, which is Dana.
Okay, so Debbie, Dave, Dana, and Tina.
That one's Dana. I'm supposed to be
And there's
Goldilocks.
Mama Bear making the porridge.
The porridge is too hot.
Well, it's just the book right now.
Debbie, oh, and there's
David.
Debbie as Mama Bear,
and Tina.
Tina as Baby Bear, and David as Papa Bear. And there's the porridge. And it's too hot, so we all decide to go for a walk. And here we go. With my coat turned inside out to look furry.
Notice Dave's pants.
Dave's pants are a little short. And Goldilocks comes to the door. Nobody's home, so she makes herself comfortable.
Dana's hungry.
Too
again.
Hot. Too hot.
She didn't have to cook it.
Thank heavens.
And Baby Bear's all gone.
Ooh,
now there's the beds.
Beds.
I think Dad forgot
too
the chairs.
Too hard.
Oh, no, too hard. That Papa's bear is too hard.
Too soft.
Now Mama's bear is going to be too soft.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Banana.
Baby bear's bed. Hey, that's my bed. Get out.
And now she breaks it apart.
Oh, way to go, Danny. You messed up the bed.
My bed.
And Dana can't fit in.
It didn't quite fit.
And here's... The bear's coming back from hunting. Notice the
Debbie
BB guns?
Tina.
That David?
There's David, Debbie, and Tina. Oh, and there's Papa Bear.
We're saying.
Oh, Papa Bear checks the chair, and Mama Bear checks her chair.
We're on Royden and Alling's Schertz's yard, by the way.
And the chair's broken all to pieces.
Dana's fault.
Again.
Sorry.
And now here we go up the stairs to check our beds.
Okay, we're checking out our beds. Where's Goldilocks?
Dad probably told me to disappear.
We're kind of confused. We're not sure where she's at. Well, we know she's supposed to be there.
Dad told me to leave, I remember.
Oh, and Baby Bear sees
I
Goldilocks.
Bet she's coming back.
And there she goes.
Run, run, Dana Banana.
There she is in my bed.
Boy, look at that. She appeared.
I think the movie's a little
run
backwards.
Right over to child.
Dad had a lot of fun with that one.
Mom's old ducks.
And there's the ducks.
That's what you call down home on the farm.
Quack, 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 quack.
Still on West Center. Of course, where else?
Look how big the yard is.
Look at the fence
and our football
yeah,
field.
Oh, and there's this old swing set and the newer swing set.
Oh,
there's
Mama
Bear.
And
that's Mom feeding the ducks.
Quack, quack.
And it looks like, yep, there's one chicken there.
Well, there is a red
chicken. Yeah, the old red. I think that's old red, the mother hen.
Looks like she's doing the slop bucket or something.
Old mother hen.
Mom loved those slop buckets.
The chicken was chasing me.
I think this was at Hogel Zoo.
Uh-huh, it was.
And
was
I think
team.
It's Dawn on down, or maybe, well, there's Dawn, there's
Tina.
Dana, I'm up front.
Debbie and
Mom's
Dana
there.
And
there's
Tina.
There's Tina running.
And that was
those
the fun
our
where
favorite
all the ducks
shirts.
And the geese were. Swans, beautiful.
Tina.
And there's Mom,
Mom
Dawn, David, Tina. Let's see, there's, I'm over there, okay, went too fast.
Was we on that boat?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
These were the good
yeah,
old days.
I guess we did take a ride on that,
yeah.
Didn't we?
Look at the old paddle wheel. Isn't that fun?
Now, that was a nice park back then.
Yeah, it used to be, yeah.
Like I say, the good old days.
Obviously, I was too young to remember.
Now, the good old days are past. There's the parrots.
Ah, oh, cute monkey.
Hey, some more of the family.
I can't stand them.
They got out of hand, so Dad caged them.
Oh, there's Mom. Still with her long hair.
The airplane ride. They all went for a ride on that.
Oh, how fun the merry-go-round. I love that carousel.
A ride on the merry-go-round.
Does that not seem to be going faster than they do nowadays?
Yeah.
What do they call them?
Look how cool the terrain is.
And there's the fun train. It was a lot funner back then than it is now.
David and Tina.
Yeah.
And who else?
So it's Dave and Tina, and in the back is the little one's Dan and the big one's Debbie.
Yeah.
The old one.
The old
Dang, cool train.
And there we go.
A lot cuter.
See you when you get back around.
There we are.
Look at us. Oh, we just got Ben. Dana, Debbie, and there's Tina just jumping off.
I didn't like my short hair.
I think that was our older brother.
Elephant.
Oh, that's our older brother.
Some of our siblings.
There's the three babies.
The neighbor kids.
Yeah, it's the neighbors.
Tina gets to ride.
Yeah,
look at that.
Tina gets to
ride. Come on, I was the
youngest. Why not?
Give it up.
And there's cute Mama Bear.
There's David
and Dana.
There's Dawn.
There's Dawn Loretta.
Wow, David so
David's in the background. There's Dawn again.
There's Loretta.
Look at her cute hair. I loved her hair.
There's Papa Bear.
Pretty bear.
Snoozing away.
Oh, Mama Bear.
Drink time.
Drinks on the house, or you should say in the mouth.
Thanks for helping me, Dawn.
Those are still there.
Baby Dennis.
There's Dennis. Kick, kick.
You remember those bells on our shoes? They used to hold the shoelaces.
That's the only way Mom could keep track of us, was bells on our toes.
What'd she say?
That's the only way that you could keep track of us, was bells on our toes.
Amen.
Remember the planter right there?
Yeah.
Look at the turquoise
kitchen.
Boy,
I was really shoveling food into that
kitchen. That's right. Mom loved turquoise. Kind of a greeny color.
I wanted him to grow up.
There went Dana.
Who was that with curlers?
It was you.
Yeah.
Wow, what a mess.
Put Dom over his
dinner
face.
Time for Dennis.
There's Mike.
Mike.
Hi, Mike.
Quite the clown.
Don't be shy.
You're not picking your nose. What's the matter?
Looks like Dennis has more on his face than he got to eat.
Dennis,
that's
a
oh,
that's me.
Curlers. Mike.
Debbie Ann and Mike. Doing well, something.
Old chairs, remember?
Look at Mom's cool looking refrigerator.
Yeah, I was going to say, look at that old fridge. Hello. Oh, there's Tina. Look
Weenie.
How darling.
Big eyes.
In the background, there's...
That's the baby.
Yeah, there's the baby tent in the background.
Look at Mom's lovely wallpaper.
Oh, yeah, it is.
See the baby tendon?
Hey, is that a hardwood floor? No.
Ronnie and Eddie.
Aww. Ronnie has
Eddie,
his pink
cheer
cheeks.
Up.
Little Eddie has something. What is that? It
looks like they've been eating chocolate.
So they just had chocolate.
Oh,
Carrie.
Carrie and Irene.
That is so cute. This
always
must
nice
be Easter or something. That's
Rain was pretty, wasn't she? Rainy, hi, Carrie.
Little Carrie Lamb.
Oh, that's cute. I bet Irene made both those dresses.
Irene made all her dresses. Yeah.
There's David.
At the dinner table.
Dawn.
Dawn Loretta at the dinner table.
Tina.
Tina.
Well, we're having ice cream and cake.
Oh, we
Dana.
Are
There's
cake
David.
And ice cream.
Look at Dan. Look at the look on Dana's face.
Dana, why are you looking at me that way?
Eddie and
Carrie. Carrie and Eddie. Oh, nasty. Look at the dolly.
Ew, get a diaper on her.
And Ronnie.
The back of Mike's head.
And Dawn.
Eddie. Not a red in the back.
Look how cute Ronnie is.
He's sticking his finger in his little eye.
Dawn.
Dawn don't know she's been taken.
Oh, Mike again.
Mike wants to be in the picture.
Oh, there went Mama Bear.
Oh, there's Mike again. David, Tina, and me.
Boy, they sure like ice cream.
Mike's head again. There I am.
Debbie. Mike said he needs to be in the paper.
Mike just wants attention.
Once the clown, always
Eddie
the clown.
Baby
is that
Eddie
Todd?
Wilkinson. No, that's Eddie.
Oh, okay.
There's Dana.
Dana's got her dog tag out. Did you
oh
see that?
Oh, my gosh, my dog tag.
Oh, there's our snowsuit.
They were hand-me-downs by the time they got them.
I think that was Tina's.
I thought it was mine, too.
Yeah, I think that's Tina's.
Okay. Must have been hand-me-down for the
we
next one.
We think that's Tina's.
Yeah, we always had hand-me-downs.
Yeah. They were still like new, though.
Yeah.
We had more clothes that way.
Exactly.
Okay, if it's Dennis's birthday, why did I get a new snowsuit?
Yeah, how come?
Yeah.
I think that was a different time than what it is now. I think
okay.
It just changed.
Different.
New shirt.
Must be Dennis's first birthday.
Because if you remember right, Dennis was a little baby. Mom was feeding
okay.
Now it's his first
oh, there's
birthday.
Carrie
and there's Carrie again.
It looks
and
like
her
she's
mama
carrying
made her nightgown.
Fabric softener.
Or a dress,
yeah.
Whatever it was.
Oh, yeah, it is a different snowsuit.
And look at the bunny ears.
That's a cool
yeah,
one.
That was a real cute coat. That was a hand-me-down for the next one, too.
It's
and
probably not that cold in the house.
Yeah, look at my hair. I dreamed I had that long hair last night.
Oh, look at the D system in the background.
Oh, it was there, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, notice the plate.
I still got them.
Remember those plates? Mom still has them.
Watch out, Dennis.
Yeah,
it's hot.
Burny finger. No. Get your finger out
so watch,
of
Mom's going to be a good example and touch it for you.
Yeah. Grab a handful. And he didn't know whether he should or not.
Because he always got smacked when he did.
Look
come
how on,
cute
Dara,
he is.
Or Dennis. Come on, Dennis. Get that cake.
He's got
put
a lot of hair
mouth.
For being
put
a year old.
Put it in your mouth. There. Put it
oh,
in your mouth.
So stick it in for him.
Ooh, yum. Now he's got a taste of it. Oh, boy. Now he's going to go after it. Eat it up.
He really is.
The other night when I was doing this, I lost my voice.
Okay, now I think they need to share with the rest of us in the kitchen.
I've done most of the talking.
There's Tina.
And Carrie. She does. She has Downy.
Oh,
bottle.
There's Mike.
Mike.
Once the clown, always a clown, I guess.
Betty's whole hand.
Who's that? That's me. That's Tina.
Oh, Mike. Oh,
Harry's got a cute little nightgown on, it looks
clown.
Like.
I have flannel nightgown.
Get your head back in there, Mike.
Tina, you don't even like cake. What are you doing?
I love it. Harry said, should I? She don't know whether to get her little dress dirty or not. She don't know whether to get her little dress dirty or not.
You'd never catch Tina doing that today, boy.
I should say.
No.
It was strawberry.
She doesn't share no food with nobody.
Not that I'm a pig. I just
look at his little
the germs, you know.
Yum yum yum.
If somebody
oh,
tried
said,
to
boy,
feed
that's
me with
pretty
their
good.
Hands.
I'm glad you
oh,
just started
so
me.
I know.
Isn't that a Christmas?
Mom should have taught us better.
Looks like.
I think
have
Mike's,
a bite, Mike.
Mike still
just
eats that way.
Oh, look at Dana.
No, that was Tina.
Well,
oh, yeah, I just stuck my face. No, Dana sticks her face.
Dana got her hair.
Oh, there
okay.
I am. I guess I have to get my 2 cents in.
Debbie.
Look at Mike. It's still on his nose.
David.
That's Dave.
He's got to make sure he's got
Dave's
some.
Got his dog tag on, too.
Carrie Lamb.
There goes Carrie. Come on, Carrie, get your nose in there.
Oh, she's so
that
dainty.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I can't believe we're all eating off the same
I'll
cake.
I know.
That's nasty.
I bet she's looking over at Irene.
And, you know, somehow we all survived. Baby Dennis again.
Okay, Dennis is a baby.
He looks like he's in his blessing outfit or something.
No, that'll be at the end.
Oh, you cheated and looked ahead.
Just a little set that he wore.
That's cute. Oh, that's Tina giving kisses.
Dina sure loves Dennis.
Yes, Dana, or Tina. There you go. That was a little beanie he's got on his head.
There's David, Tina, Sharon, Dana, and Debbie.
All in our
and
Easter
Mom.
Clothes. And Mama Bear and the ducks in the background.
Oh, look at the old garage and the clothesline. Yeah. And look at the fence.
The old green garage.
The truck in the background.
Oh,
hi,
there's
Sharon.
Bikes there, too. Look at the cans on the fence.
David, Tina, Sharon, Dana,
look at
Debbie.
The fence.
Oh, David.
Your dad's
David
old,
walking away.
Old truck.
That's the little garage back there.
Back. What if they knew they were having a picture taken?
I don't think they even cared.
They're posing for it. The chicken? No, that's the duck. He's a different color.
Mom taking a still picture.
Huh?
Well, that's her old
mom's
box
old,
camera.
Mom's old box camera.
Oh, there's Dawn.
Hi, Dawn.
That's Loretta.
Hi, Dawn.
She's very pretty.
Tina and Dennis.
And the scarecrow.
Tina's poking Dennis's eye out.
I'm sure Mom told me to do it.
Mom's scarecrow in the background.
See
must
the
have been fall.
Yeah, scarecrow. That's what they're saying.
Look at the funny scarecrow.
There's Ridgely's old red barn where they used to keep their horses.
I swear they had the other night. You sure?
Dennis has quite the cool mohawk.
Mom had to wrap the front of that because Dennis kept bonking his nose on it.
Marvin, their boy.
You gotta say their last name.
Yeah, what's the last name? That was Mike.
And
what's Marvin's last name?
Marvin Wayne. Yeah, what?
I don't know if Dad did this on purpose or not, double exposure.
Dennis and the walker.
Marvin, this is double exposure. Marva and Wayne. I said it the other night.
This is double speaking.
Double exposure and double speaking.
We're talking about double exposure on the tape.
There's Dawn.
Oh, Dawn with the shovel. Ah! I don't know who she was hitting.
And there's Mike.
Mike.
He had an army helmet on.
It's actually a Clorox lid. Oh,
no,
I lied.
An army helmet.
I think that was Mike.
There's
again.
The Clorox.
There's Mike. I guess it was. That's the old Honda 90.
Somebody fell.
That's David.
Honda 55.
Oh, sorry about that. Honda 55.
Keeps losing his hat.
Get your hat.
Clorox bottle hat.
Go get your hat.
Old Smokey.
I'm sure we could afford hats, right?
Probably not.
I don't know whose kitty that was. They were all Chinooks.
I think David brought it.
Notice
Mustang.
The fence. Oh, there's Dana learning how to tie.
Trying to learn how to tie her shoes, I guess.
Look how cute she is.
Before we let her out of the corner.
Looks like a strobe light.
She had to learn before we let her out of the corner.
Get that.
No wonder I'm so weird.
You have to stay there.
It's all Mom's fault.
Yeah, really.
She's very interesting in it anyway.
What? Ta-da! She did it!
Yay!
Oh, look at that face.
Did you see that look on her face?
Now I can do it on the actual shoe.
See? Dana does smile.
Yeah!
Mom said to be nice, Debbie.
That is being nice.
Everybody's going to be listening to this.
Oh, look at the cupboards. Notice that it's green?
Dana, you're so cute.
Not green.
Thanks,
with the
Dina.
Brown doors.
Was about to
Tina
say the
pretending
same thing,
like
how
she
cute
can read.
She was.
Well, if Dana can tie her shoe, I need to learn how to pretend to do something.
Hey, Tina can read.
She's pretending.
Look at pictures.
Look how cute.
Tina was a good pretender.
Anybody want some?
Hard to read with the strobe light going.
She always pretended to be hurt, too.
Oh, yeah, whatever.
Okay, you two, knock it off.
So I pretended to be happy.
The boys had
Carrie Lamb
in the middle of their head, and the girls had a braid.
That's Carrie Lamb pretending with Tina.
Oh!
She looks there. Just, Madison Carrie looks a lot Tina. Like her mom.
Carrie was a cute little pop.
She's very cute.
She still is.
Little fat cheeks. I mean, when she was little.
Carrie's Dolly. Wow, it's almost as big as she is.
Looks like baby Todd.
That's Todd.
We think it's Todd. He's got a watchdog sitting there.
You guys said it was someone else. And I said,
dog's watching
Todd.
Him.
Okay, it's Todd.
I yelled at you to come in and tell him.
There's
that's
Tina.
Wait, that's Bet-Bet.
And Bet-Bet Gore.
Maureen Gore doing Tina's hair.
Maureen.
We called her Bet-Bet.
Bet-Bet. I used to take care of her.
Mom used to watch Bet-Bet every day. I only split her head open once.
Very loving.
With a golf club, even.
Hey, you knew that. You remembered. She had to have stitches. But it was an accident. I was trying to hit the ball. She got in the way.
She was pretending
there's
again.
There's Mike with a banana and Dana.
Dana banana.
And Tina's off to the
Tina standing
right
on
side.
The chair behind, well, outside of me. Dana banana.
Oh, Dana put the whole
thing. Tina picking her nose.
I'm scratching my nose.
Mike feeding his
Tina,
face.
Tina's got to have something to eat, too.
That's Debbie and David.
David.
I think this could be a Sunday night right before sacrament meeting.
Yeah. No, it was after sacrament. Yeah, we always had
David
together,
and Debbie.
Right.
We just went blank.
Let's see. This would be...
You know what? Who is that, Karen? Who is that baby?
Didn't we think it might be Stephanie?
We don't know who it is, actually. Sorry. Somebody.
It's a little girl.
Somebody tell us who it is.
She has dark hair.
I think it's baby Stephanie Wilkinson.
Is that? Probably.
Yeah.
Is that Stephanie?
Tina. No, no,
no.
Yes, it is.
No, it's Tina. No,
that's
not.
Tina.
Mom thinks it's Tina. We'll find out.
There's
David.
Maybe it is Tina. That's David. Maybe it is Tina.
I don't remember Tina being that fat.
No, it's Tina.
You know what? It
there's
can't
Darla.
Be Tina. If Darla's at home,
Darla.
Tina wasn't born.
Darla looking in the
we
mirror.
Don't know who it
there's
is.
There's David.
Could be Dana.
No,
it is definitely Tina.
Tina.
Then how come Darla's there? Because she...
I was about 7 or 8 years old.
There's the old Nash can. Let's see, who's that?
Del.
There's Del,
Mike.
Don.
And
who? Wait a minute. We're all goofed up. That's
there's
me.
Darla.
Okay, I'm in the green hat thing.
Is that Darla with the baby?
It looked like Diane.
Then Dana and Tina are poor. Oh, Diane with a baby. Maybe that was Sharon.
Must have been Sharon. Oh, look at Dad's smile. Look at that. We're getting our Christmas tree.
I remember that. Santa Claus.
The tree.
And those bulbs. Those striped bulbs.
Wow. And those, like the fans.
Look at those pink
stockings. Look at the Christmas socks.
They're pink.
Did anybody recognize the icicles?
That's Mom's cool bat set. The lids were pink.
Yeah.
I said, look at the icicle.
The
invisible man. The
visible man.
Wow, that's a heck of a lot of
toys. The Dolly's nurse
kit,
I think, was mine. Because I remember having a nurse kit.
Mom in the old kitchen. Yeah, she's so skinny.
Yeah, a pretty doll.
10 kids.
And a lot of Christmas cards on
the above the...
David, looks like David's the youngest there. There's Darla, Diane, Irene, Dale, Grandpa King. Don, Mike, me, and David.
That's Diane.
Who's that? Oh, my
there's
gosh,
Diane.
Diane.
There's Dale carrying me.
Debbie? Yeah, that's
There's Mom.
Mom pregnant.
Again. Looks like Dad. Oh, there's Uncle Phil. There's Mike.
That
was Mike.
Yeah.
Mama Bear.
There's David.
Absolutely. And there goes Mother. And there's a train.
Look at that interesting floor.
No, that's David.
Is that your there?
David.
They said it was the kitchen floor.
Mom, you need to turn up your hearing aid.
I don't have any.
Do you want to borrow mine?
That's the end.
I think you need to sit on the other side.
Now here comes another one.
Here's another Christmas.
Christmas tree.
There's tic-tac-toe. There's an ironing board. Oh, that ironing board and iron was mine.
Set.
I remember that. The kitchen set.
I think
the kitchen set was...
Debbie, I know what yours, because by the time I was born, it was older, but I still played with it.
Okay.
Lisa had one, too.
She had her own set. So
that's my oven.
And Tina's.
That's my oven.
And
oh, we got
Dan
two
and Tina's
Christmas
oven. I lied. Look at that.
Dan and Tina's. Mom made
Dennis
us some...
Look, Dennis is at the end.
Mom made us some new Christmas...
Me and Dana,
and
Dawn, and
Mom.
Notice the bird cage.
And there's the cute fireplace.
And there's
the
fireplace.
Wall.
Name was.
Who knows?
It was always Sassy.
Sass, probably.
Sassy, cause he
there's Dawn.
Wow,
oh.
She's got a hair dryer. She's happy.
Mike.
Mike got a race car.
Tina
stole.
Oh, Debbie, maybe it was my kitchen
yeah.
set.
I think it's Tina's kitchen set.
And mine.
There's
don't
me.
Forget.
And I bet it was
I still
too.
Have that music box.
It was
I still
me
have it.
And Tina's kitchen set and stove.
Oh, yeah, we shared really well.
The dolls and the
we did.
Inside.
I have the doll somewhere. I don't know where.
Oh, Debbie got
and
a necklace.
I still have that watch necklace, but the watch is broke.
Wow.
Holy cow. That was pretty.
There's Dana and Tina.
I like your striped pajamas, Dana.
Thanks. I like your pajamas too, Tina.
Dana looks like she's
I think Mom made those.
She did. Oh, look at our dolls, Dana.
I always
Mom
made
always
them.
Kept me in jail.
Dana, we still have them. I had the brown-haired when you had the blonde-haired doll.
I've got that doll down in my pink room.
Now, didn't they wind up and play music?
Doll.
Didn't they pee?
Oh, how cute.
Maybe yours did.
Look at the chair Tina's sitting in. It's a wicker kind of chair, except it was plastic. Woven plastic.
Really?
Wake up, Tina.
There's David.
I like his shirt.
Trying
no,
to put
his
train
pajamas.
Set together.
Trying to figure out what they got.
I think there were games.
There's Mom.
I'm studying.
Everyone seems to concentrate on something there. Dennis and his
oh, look
rocking
at Dennis.
Horse.
His little horse.
He's not quite awake.
And right off to the left is that
he's
little popper, vacuum popper.
Yeah, I remember that. Noisy. Very noisy.
He's
how
really
old is
cute.
The, Dennis there?
He looks like he's probably about a year. Pop,
oh,
pop,
that's
pop.
His noisy vacuum.
Here you go, Dennis. It pops.
What month was he born in?
November.
November
the...
November
a year and a month.
Yeah.
Because
he can walk.
Look at those sexy legs.
Woo-hoo, Mom. Woo.
Yeah.
I thought you were talking about Dennis.
His legs weren't showing. Funny. Mother's were. Look at Dennis's trying. Dennis's.
Yeah, stay away.
That poor little guy.
Who could? 6 o'clock in the morning.
Got a cute little bathrobe.
He probably didn't get much sleep with your girl jacking all night.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's got to get his bathrobe on.
Actually, he slept up in your room, Mom.
Huh?
He slept in your room.
Oh, all that's right,
he
did.
Must have been you talking all night.
Yeah, maybe that's why he didn't get no sleep.
We went blank again.
Oh, we're back.
Look at the snow.
We think it's in the desert.
Okay, Dale, we need help with this one, I think.
Yeah, where the heck are you
guys? I recognize Mike and Dave.
We were camping.
And Dale's there.
They're cooking bread on a stick.
That's the cooking dough.
Where's that
It's Mike and Dave, and who's the boy on the in the blue?
Who's the one that's got the hat on?
Is that Dell? Is that you?
Your hat.
We're not much help.
Never quite clear.
Can't see him for the hat.
Oh my gosh, it's what it looks like.
Looks delicious.
Yeah, see, there's Mike and David.
Mike and Dave, but we can't figure out who the other person is with them.
I thought it was Dale.
I only see two.
Well, there used to be three.
There's a third one. That's Dave with his BB gun.
One right there. Is that you, Cam?
It's Dave.
David shooting his BB gun.
Is that safe for him to be in the road?
Now, what's that truck?
Dad's 64 Ford.
Dad's 64 Ford, in case you didn't hear herring.
That's
there's Mike.
There's Jammies.
Oh, there's Dawn. I think that was Mike that just walked
that
in front, and
Dave.
That's Dennis.
She's definitely not shooting her BB gun.
It was Dave
that
walked
like
in front
Todd
of the camera.
Is that Todd?
Mike would have came back
that's
and...
Dennis.
Oh, look at okay, yeah.
She's breaking the child labor laws.
She's trying to teach him to ride the broom.
Debbie, that had to be Dave, but with Mike in the back of his face of the camera. Okay, whatever. It was Dave.
He says, I don't want him. It's too noisy.
He'd rather have the old fashioned broom.
That was the noisiest thing I've ever heard.
The Kirby was horrible.
Uncle Phil's painting on the back wall.
The main tree on the wall. And the daub, look at the daub. We painted
rag
and daubed it. Remember?
Wasn't it rag roll?
And Uncle Phil done the painting.
Look at all the presents.
There's Dennis.
The only color paint we had was brown and white.
Oh, our blow-up snowman.
I mean,
Santa.
Santa.
Is it that old?
Our blow-up snowman. I mean,
Santa, what?
There's Tom Rasmussen.
Mike
Dawn.
And Dawn and Dennis. Don's hair's cute.
Notice the tree had icicles on it.
Did you notice the hi-fi in the background?
Here comes Santa Claus,
yeah.
Christmas Eve. There's Ronnie.
He worked for Zenith.
Oh, I didn't know that.
There's Sharon.
No.
Is Ronnie? Oh, the tall girl.
No,
the
one sitting, I mean the one standing.
That
is,
one, is that Eddie that was sitting?
Yeah, the one sitting is Eddie. There's Mom.
My hair was up in curlers.
Look how skinny she is.
Holy cow.
That's
Sharon.
Sharon. Or is that Sonia? No, that's Sharon.
Sharon.
There's Carrie. Oh, wow, she's cute.
The one down there walking around is Sonia.
Yeah, that is Sonia down there.
Yeah, it is.
There
there's
she is.
Sharon.
Sonia? Yeah, she's cute.
Don
Loretta. He's so embarrassed.
It looks like it could be Todd.
I'm guessing probably because, yep, there's Dennis.
Yeah,
it could have been Todd boy then.
Dennis doesn't want that present.
There's Dana, Tina, and Mom.
In the backyard.
In the snow.
Oh my
oh,
goodness, she's
Dawn.
Got bare legs.
Dawn Loretta.
In a dress in snow fight. And look up above, that's Mom's old, what do
clothes
you call
line.
It? Clothesline.
Clothesline. Right on her legs.
Tina.
Gotcha, Dawn.
Come on, Tina, build
what
us a snowman, why don't you?
Tina.
Do something.
Throw the snowball.
Okay, tell me who that is.
That
we
is.
Think it's somebody's birthday.
A very old person.
Something
it's very
that somebody
dark.
Didn't want to be seen.
Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of candles.
A lot of candles. It's got to be somebody really
somebody
old.
Old.
Must have been somebody's birthday.
Must have been herring.
Oh, kite flying.
Who is that?
Mike, and I don't know who the other one is.
Must be Mike's friend.
But David?
No. Too tall for David. Mike's friend.
Well, they got him up and a going anyway.
Who's that?
Oh, that's Mike. David. Mike and Dave out in the field.
What's that's that Nixon's house in the background. Yeah, used to be Johnson's. Ridgely, all that tried. It was Ridgely's and then Johnson's. Tom Rasmussen's fighting with them.
Whee! They're just pretending. They're having fun.
There's Darla. Darla.
That's their 62 Chevy.
And you can see Dale's Mustang right there, too.
Wilkinson.
There's Ron.
Look at Ron. Oh,
that's 65 Mustang, thank you.
The blue stork.
Looks just like Ron.
Oh, there's little Ronnie.
There's Ronnie and Eddie and
Boy,
Darla.
They just woke up.
And they're leaving for back east.
Could you think maybe that was baby we couldn't find out?
Mom and Grandma Lunsford in their 90s.
And their robes.
Grandma Lunsford.
They just got out of bed too. Oh, Herring's old blue Mustang.
Quick, get the license number.
Too late.
Bye, Darla.
Darla's beautiful.
Bye, Ron. Have a face, a safe trip. My mouse's cotton.
Look how stuffed their car is with all their stuff.
She's look got at the that. Same no, problem as on the last
no
set.
No seatbelts. Yeah, no laws.
Grandma wants.
The mouth works, but everything above it is going dry.
Say that again.
Bye, darling.
Look
Ron.
At the fence. I love the rail fence.
Hurry back.
There's Herring's old Mustang.
Is that for sale? There's your car, Tim. Is that for sale?
No.
Ooh, beautiful.
No your dad always all. Loved to do flowers.
So did you.
Well, I mean, he always took pictures of flowers before he started any pictures going.
There's Mike.
Looks like he's going to fight blindfolded.
Yeah, this is a family night.
Family night.
They had
the
to guess what they were doing.
Oh, with the boxing gloves he had to figure out. Okay.
You can see Ronnie in the background.
Now you know a good game to play.
Is that?
I think that's Tina. Well,
that's Eddie.
There's Eddie.
Wasn't that one little girl carrying?
There's Tina.
There's Sonia. And Sharon.
Grandma Lunsford.
That's Stephanie.
Stephanie.
Yeah.
Holy cow. Darla in a picture on the side.
Carrie and Ronnie. Sharon and Eddie. Tina.
Sharon's really happy.
Or she has to go to the bathroom.
These are the McDuff sisters
oh,
singing.
Oh, Dana,
here.
What a show off.
Dana Bowen.
Is that Bill Lamb?
It's Bill.
Oh my yeah,
good there's me.
David. What are we all wearing on us?
Debbie Ann.
Oh, Dana's jumping.
We have.
Is that Diane?
Yeah, they're ribbons.
And there's Darla.
Look at the pictures. Look at Dale.
Yeah, Tim was in his uniform.
Grandma right? And Steffi.
Steffi on Grandma's lap.
Right. Bill and Billy?
Probably Billy.
That's Billy. He puts him up in the air like this. And, look.
Hey, Ma, they can't see what you're doing.
Oh. Well, she's demonstrating what Bill's doing.
Billy is.
Oh, he's darling.
Oh, how sweet.
It just went blank again.
Fade out.
You have to help Jeff.
Hang in there.
Oh, there's David.
Okay.
David and Irene. Oh, Bill and Irene.
What is he doing?
Looks like it's the same time period.
He's pretending to eat something.
Oh, and that's Annette
and
Ty.
Oh, it's Dennis.
Dennis.
Isn't it?
That's Dennis.
That's Dennis. Dennis. Oh, I'm sorry. That's Annette and Dennis.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, let's go for Dennis.
There's
Grandma. Lansford and Darla.
Yeah, it's Dennis.
Who's
Bill?
That?
Who's that?
That's me.
Debbie and who?
I'm trying to figure it out.
Is that Dennis?
I don't think so.
Who is that, Harry?
It looks like...
Dennis.
Oh,
there's
Mike
catching him.
Who's in the swing?
It's
Dennis.
A Dennis.
David? Look at Mike's legs.
Ooh. He's a learning.
So it's Dennis.
A Dennis. Come on, Dennis.
Down you go.
Yoo-hoo.
He loves it.
It's a Dennis learning to be a menace.
He's got the little overalls for it.
See that That's little true. Thing sticking up in his head? Dennis the Menace.
He's getting the look.
Hey, hi, Dennis.
Yeah.
The look says, "Who, me? Did I do that?"
On the teeter totter.
Teeter totter.
The swing. What did they call that anyway? Or just a double swing.
They called it teeter totter, swing,
glider.
Rock-a-bye.
It really wasn't a teeter totter.
No.
Another name was a glider.
Yeah. A glider. Uh-huh. Yeah, glider. A glider. Yep.
Mike. And the old garage in the background.
Garage behind.
Oh. And it went blank.
Fade out again.
Black again. I mean blank.
It looks like the ocean.
Oh, this
California.
Is probably a California trip.
Whoa, I don't know
who
these
double exposure.
Are.
Oh, boy.
Yeah,
do you have a clue on who these people are? It's near the ocean.
Well, no, I think.
They're your mother's relatives.
Oh, Fonz and Ken?
No, I think this was Lyle's. Mission.
Hawaii.
Who's Lyle?
And it goes
Darla's
boyfriend?
Lyle's fiance.
Okay.
Darla's fiance?
They're in return.
Momentarily.
Cables in the early garage.
My cables.
What is that?
Who's that?
Yeah, this is the Hawaii mission of Lyle.
Yeah.
Whoa.
I'm pretty so
that's Lyle on the right.
Oh, it's Diane Lyle's in the background.
They had a big laugh about this when we were younger. Diane being there with Lyle.
Should have been Darla.
There's Irene.
Irene.
Darla.
Irene stuck her tongue out. Oh, there's Darla.
Darla.
We're looking at the background, not the
back
foreground.
Back then, missionaries had to wear hats.
Oh, my gosh, look at my hair.
Yeah, and a cute braid.
There's David in the background.
And who
is
that?
Mike.
Oh, that's Dale and Mike. Isn't
Wait,
it? Who was the? There's Dana.
That would have been. That would have been Dale and.
That was Dana in
the hat. That was right on top of her head.
That was weird.
But if I can get a little word in there, folks.
Excuse me.
Lyle. Oh, it is?
Your dad let him take our camera.
Oh, no wonder.
And that's why we got this.
2 years out of mission? He had the camera?
Little did we know that he took it over the other pictures we had.
Oh.
See the airplane?
The old 8mm, you started it on one side, halfway through, it ended, you turned it over and finished the other side. Kind of like your cassette tapes.
That be the Hawaiian
problem
island?
Is, sometimes you didn't remember, you turned it once and you'd turn it again.
Oh, that's
what Lyle probably did.
Yeah.
That must be the Hawaiian Islands.
We don't have a lot to say at the moment.
The Hawaiian Islands down there.
It's probably beautiful, just can't really see it.
Yeah.
Must be nighttime.
Fades away. Hang in there, folks. We're coming back.
It's just the fog rolling in.
I never thought of that one. That's a good one. A road or something down there, or the ocean.
They're coming in from outer space.
Oh, there's Dale and Annette.
Tim was going back to Vietnam here.
Look how handsome he is.
I'm thinking how young he looks, too.
Tim, you look like a kid.
He was a kid, what you saying?
Yeah, he was. Scary to see him go back over there.
Looked like Mike in the background again.
Is that Mike?
On the side? Yeah, there he is.
Mike.
I'm actually waiting for an Air Force Reserve plane to come in, a Globemaster. Then I would be headed for Texas, San Antonio.
Oh, is that where you went? Okay.
From here, yeah.
Oh, all right.
There goes Harry.
Bye, Tim.
silence.
We let a neck go out with him, and we stayed back.
Ooh, look at that kiss.
Woohoo! You worked at the PEO.
And
oh,
there
all
we all are.
There.
You were manager, huh?
And Mom was a baby as usual.
I
Mom
think that
was baby
Tina.
Again.
Tina was the baby.
Oh, there's the time on Dad's watch.
1:45.
And the plane's about to take off. Did they have to start them?
It was teleport.
Make Mom do that gesture again for everybody in the audience.
What did I do?
Okay, we're blank again.
Blank.
Oh, here comes, there
goes
the airplane.
I think they do have to start it.
Oh, off she goes into the wide blue yonder.
They only started after they wound up the rubber band.
Dale. Look at that, how they one propeller at a time starts and they go to
yeah.
the next one.
Is that something? What is that, four engines?
The propeller is turned by an engine.
Yeah, but I know, but one at a time starts, then they go to the next, and then the next. That's
yeah, I mean,
cool.
Is that four engines? Yeah, that's what
there's
I thought.
One, two, three, four.
That's
yeah.
amazing how everyone's
four.
Able to go right out on the runway.
Everybody
yeah.
should know that by now.
Bye.
Well, you can't even get in much into the airport.
Yeah.
So long.
They have one of those on display up at the Hill Air Force Museum.
What'd you say it was? What kind?
Globemaster.
Oh. Dale, where are you headed right now?
San Antonio.
Texas.
Seats. Well, a lot of them planes, the guys just sit on the side.
If you watch, Mom, you'll see their legs stick out the bottom, and they're gonna run it down the runway.
Pedaling right now.
They're just making something out of it.
Actually, Ma, they just hang us from the ceiling.
Oh, my
stomach.
It's a Flintstone plane.
Ow.
Some of them airplanes that took them boys off. They were sitting on
bed. Oh, Mike with his broken ankle.
Leg.
He did that in junior high school. He was in ninth grade. I was in seventh.
First kid with a broken bone.
Wow, after that many kids, that's pretty amazing.
Yeah. Dr. Riley commented.
Big Bad Ron. That must have been Wilkinson.
Dr. Riley said, well, Fern, you and Dell hasn't had one broken bone in your family. I don't think it was
Greg
a week
Jacobson.
Later. Here comes
Remember
Mike.
Him?
Oh, Greg.
There's Dana and Tina.
There's Rosemary Johnson.
Oh, my gosh.
My
he likes the attention.
Of course.
He
you
looks like a missionary.
Record.
Yeah, he does.
I remember Dad carrying Mike into the house
Dana.
On his back
Again.
After he broke his ankle.
What?
Sorry.
What?
Dennis is playing in the fireplace.
It was his ankle, and they never said it right.
Look how cute.
He got fat chops, man.
Oh, my
little
God.
Old pug nose.
Oh,
hi, Dennis. Hi, Dennis.
Oh, he's playing on the stairway, isn't he?
He's going down the stairway because he was on the fireplace.
There he goes down the stairs.
Yeah, there's the break.
It was always better to go down by yourself than with help.
Thump, thump, thump.
We used. Oh, there's Dennis and his blessing.
That was
out.
These
temples. Oh, no, ceiling.
Ceiling.
Oh, there's old
Chinook. The cat, a Chinook.
Oh, he looks
we
so
had her
up.
For, what, 16, 17 years?
Well, I don't know if that's the
Dennis or the cat?
I mean, the second one we had.
I think that's the second one.
Yeah.
See, like, here you. What?
Oh, awesome. Ooh, Dennis, what a pretty outfit.
He's pretty cute, too.
He had a little top bow tie. I still got it in the cedar chest. The coat, the pants, everything.
Did Darla make that?
If I remember right, I think maybe it might have been Grandma Lunsford.
Oh.
But I think Darla helped.
Bob keeps pushing him.
Oh, Dana has the cat.
Now, Dana has with the footy cat.
Oh, my. I grew up.
Pull my sleeves down.
I don't
you
think
told
he
him
wants
to stand,
to stand
over
there, Mom.
Over there, and I was afraid he's going to fall down the stairway. Kept getting closer and closer. See me pushing back?
We see that.
You always constantly. Who's that?
Oh, that's that game again.
Oh, how could we be back to this? Somebody's messed up the movies.
Oh, we had to dress ourselves.
I think
that's what's it. We had to dress ourselves with boxing gloves on.
Ronnie at the back there sitting.
That must be, is that Dave?
I think that's
David.
It's like Dave.
And I think that's me in the striped shirt.
I think so.
Oh, there's Dale again. Yeah. Oh, look at the barn back in
the
background.
Chicken barn in the back. Actually,
yeah.
The milking barn.
And the power right there by Dale.
Oh, that's the merry-go-round going there.
See the old merry-go-round?
I don't think somebody is. I think it's
yes, Darla. Dad
there.
Built the barn, but I made...
Okay, there's... We're back. Those are water heaters.
That's Herring walking towards us. Is that Dad under the pickup?
Yeah, that's
though,
Dad under
in the
corner. Pickup.
Dad under the hood of the pickup.
The 64 Ford. Pick him up.
64 Ford. Who's that little girl? Tina was the little girl. Oh,
that's
Tina loves Herring.
Either that or your boyfriend.
That's Tina.
Tina was connected to Dale.
That?
Pretty much. Oh, Tina and Dale, and there's Dale's Mustang again.
Well, look, it is for sale.
That says for sale on it.
Mama's right, it's for sale.
Mustang.
That's Bet. That's Bet Gore and Tina and Herring.
That's the airplane coming in.
Herring's coming back, even
actually,
though he was already home.
Actually, that's a jet coming in.
Makes sense.
I think we're at the airport, watching a lot of different airplanes. But that's the Globemaster there coming in.
Maybe they're not sure which one was Dale's, and so they just kept filming each one.
You know what, these movies are mixed up because...
We're a little bit of a mixed up family.
These movies are no more mixed up than we are.
Dad always said we were a peculiar family. I think he was right.
And
oh,
there it
goes.
And here it comes.
Dad, what are you doing? If they had sound back, then we wouldn't have to be doing this and guessing who everybody is.
We had lots of sound back then. We just didn't have it on film.
Yeah, well, yeah.
But we understand, Dana. You have hearing aids now.
Not such a silent world anymore. Here comes Herring. How cool the windows are on that plane. There's a bunch of them. That's cool.
Kind of like fly eyes.
What?
Fly eyes?
Fly eyes?
Eyes.
Oh, fly eyes.
understand, Dana. You have your hearing aids.
They still don't work, do they?
Mom, I'm recording.
Ooh, there's the airplane again.
You tell Mom to listen out.
Mother just came back.
Yeah, I'm back again. Look out.
She about ate the microphone.
Oh, that was Tina and Carrie. No, was that Tina and Carrie?
Yeah, stairway, takes your breath away.
There's Annette,
and
Dale, and David.
Oh, that's me.
And Debbie, and Dana, and
right
Tina.
Right here's got the vest. Yeah.
Debbie's with the vest, Tina's the little one, Dana's the
not
middle
vest,
one, and Dave's in front. Oh, and that was Sharon.
I think that is Sharon.
That is Sharon.
And there's Irene.
And Irene.
There's Irene
Sonia.
And Mike at the background.
Is that Sonia?
Probably Sharon's there.
We sure are glad to have you home.
And there's the old blue stork.
Yeah.
It's a
yeah,
Mustang,
that was me
Debbie.
Coming home.
It's a horse,
yeah, right.
Not a stork.
And the 65 Sting.
Go Dylan and Annette.
Woohoo!
Herring?
We crashed.
Herring, are you married?
Huh?
That's the one everybody crashed, Ma. Everybody but me.
Yes.
It looks like Dennis's third birthday.
Who the heck is that little baby?
Hey, the movie's going on.
Oh, movie's on.
Next to Dennis.
Dennis
and
Wilkinson.
Stephanie.
That's Stephanie Wilkinson.
That's
my
Stephanie.
Gosh.
Yeah.
Her curls.
There's looks like three candles on the cake. Look at the cupboards. They're different again.
Birthday time. Get your nose out of the cake. Burn your nose off. Blow hard.
Yay, Dennis.
Yay.
Well, there she goes.
There she goes. She does that every time.
I guess maybe there is only two.
I don't want them to burn their nose.
Yep. There's two. There's a two on it.
It's a two.
And then a couple post-its in.
Yeah, post them. Who's that, Tina?
I think we always had hot chocolate and cake and ice cream. Is that Ronnie right there? Or?
It's Stephanie.
Oh, Stephanie.
Ooh, somebody's wedding, I think.
Whose wedding is that?
Don Loretta and Robbie.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, Don and Rob.
Look at the pretty girl.
Annette, Darla, Diane,
Irene, and then Diane.
Irene,
Debbie,
Dana,
Tina,
Dad. And Dad.
Did you get her?
Excuse me, I'll be right back.
Mom, who are the people?
We need names of people.
Mom.
That's all right, we'll just...
Oh, that's the back of Dad's head right there.
And there's Aunt
Uncle
Maureen.
Uncle Ken.
Oh, there's Aunt Maureen.
Oh, Aunt Maureen, Uncle Ken.
There's
Mike.
Hey, you know, we can say all kinds of names, but with all those people there, who what name goes to who?
Yeah.
Yeah, they can, at least they have a name to tag.
That's the back of Irene's head. Oh, there's the back of Mom's head. Maureen.
Okay.
Hugging Rob. Is that Maureen?
That's me she's hugging.
Oh.
Rob is in a white suit.
That's right.
Oh, I lied. Aunt Maureen's hugging Herring.
Everybody trying to cut me out of the picture.
Defend yourself.
Is this wedding, is this at a church?
I learned early that you have to defend yourself in this family.
This is a Mom's old sunset ward.
That was drawn in the kitchen.
And there's Mike?
No, that wasn't Mike.
Kind of looked like an old
Grandma Lunsford.
I swear that was Grandma King back at the other side.
It could have been.
It
is.
Grandma
King.
Grandma
King. Grandma
King.
Don and
Grandma Herring's mom, Grandma King.
Did I hear somebody say Grandma King?
Only several times.
We just went blank. Now we're
wow,
back.
Wow, what's that?
It's a lake.
In the mountains, no less.
Oh,
there's
the
Dana,
holes.
Tina, and Bet.
This must be the shore.
Okay, well, do you know what? Let me give you a little story here. Bet's got Dana's swimming suit on, so Dana has Debbie's swimming suit on. That's why Dana's swimming suit is drooping. Because Bet has my swimming suit.
Again.
So I had to wear Debbie's big one.
Funny, it's a good thing you knew that story. We'd have really given you a bad time about it.
Yeah, look how big it is. It's Debbie Ann's. Because Bet's got mine. Because me and Tina had the cute green one, and I have the cute pink one that Bet's wearing.
Bet should have wore Debbie. She's bigger than you.
I know, so I should have had my own swimsuit. Bet should have wore Debbie's. Look how big it is.
Shadow, you just seem to be having fun anyway. You don't care.
How big that is.
Oh, shut your mouths and get wet, kids.
I was being a very nice friend. I let Bet have my swimming suit.
That's Tina.
That's teeny weeny.
I'm in a modest swimsuit, by the way.
Tina, you look like Sharon. Dana, Tina, and... Oh, I lied. There's Bet. Dana with the big swimsuit. Boy, I looked for those dog tags, didn't I? Oh, Toddy, how cute! Oh, that's cute.
Hi, Todd.
Toddy Patoddy.
Oh, he says I'm
hot Patoddy.
Notice how he keeps sticking his finger in the mouth, trying to learn how to be a dentist?
And there they are on the steps.
Those steps were so warm.
Okay, Mom, step on them.
Wonderful after that cold hose.
I don't.
Todd again.
Now Todd boys will say, "Feed me, I'm hungry."
I bet Todd will look like that when he's 80 or something.
Probably. We love that front porch. We did everything on that front porch. When we were young.
Yeah.
We played hide and seek with that porch.
He's sit there and play
car games on the porch.
Was you able to find the porch when it hit?
Yeah, it's got a scar on my forehead. Dina. That porch was so warm after
nice
that freezing cold hose.
Oh, yeah?
Tina pretending again. Dana Banana. With the big swimming suit.
Oh, it's big enough to cover you. Be quiet.
I think Dana said, "I love you." Looked like it anyway. Oh, stick your finger in her mouth.
Oh,
in his
hungry.
Mouth.
It's like a little bird.
That was me. Yeah, he's a little bird. He's hungry.
So this has to be probably August because Todd was born in July.
Oh, he's
and he looks just like about a month old.
Okay, we're blanking. Blank.
Oh, nope, we're at a wedding.
Somebody's
wedding again.
Daughter Rob's again.
We're at that time of family when we have a wedding every other year.
Ooh, whose table set is that?
Lovely. And
a TV.
Television.
Wow.
I got all on loop.
Maybe it's the rest of Don and Rob's wedding.
Really?
Look at that cool dustpan. Look at those nice
dustpan.
Those tin canisters. Woohoo!
Canisters.
Pretty.
Flour, sugar.
Wow, full table setting.
It's Don's cedar chest. It's Don's. That was Don's cedar chest.
This is Don's.
Yes, it's Don and Robbie's.
Where'd it go?
Don's cedar chest.
There.
Must be the centerpieces.
That was the thing in the middle of
the
Don.
What's his?
What's his is hers.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, Don, what's his is hers.
That's just for those who can't read.
He's trading his teddy for a grizzly? Or she's trading her teddy for a grizzly?
That's Rob's old car.
Who wrote all that?
Obviously not me. I didn't know how to read.
We were too little.
Is that Virginia?
That's
there's
Herring.
Dale.
Hi, Cam.
Hi, Herring.
Hi, Cam. Too bad.
That must be Don and Rob in the background. Oh, that was Grandma Lunsford walking by.
again.
Blackie's red again.
Pretty colors, anyway.
I was going to say, a lovely sunset.
Wow. Don and Rob's wedding, still, they're cutting the cake. Oh, there's Debbie.
Debbie.
Nice do, Debbie.
I'd say nice bouffant.
Oh, I hate that.
Nice do, Debbie.
Oh, is that you?
Oh, yeah. Boy.
That's
bouffant, dude.
Oh, that's Don and her first husband, Robbie.
Who's that that keeps walking in the background?
No, they're saying that's me down there.
Who's the little girl?
That's Dana, I think, with the ringlet.
Ooh. Pretty hair.
Uncle Terry and Vivian.
Yeah.
He's actually not an uncle, but we call him uncle.
Aunt Mary.
There's Aunt Mary.
Wow.
Stuff it in there, Don.
Don's there. Too nice.
Be nice, Mike.
Oh, I don't
God.
Think Rob's going to be nice.
I think he's shut
wow.
Wow, they sure ate a lot.
That wedding cake. I've never seen a bride and groom eat so much cake. Holy cow. Can't believe they ate the whole thing. Got a lot of nice
got
presents.
A lot of stuff, anyway. What you can see.
Pretty green cups.
Wonder how much of that Dawn still has.
Notice the colors are mostly green and gold.
I know.
70s.
Do that again, 60s. Mom. We want it on tape.
That was Mother.
And a gold blanket.
How do you know?
I'm sitting right next to you.
That looked like
lovely
a pretty quill.
Silverware set. Crock pot.
Boy, they sure got a lot of it.
And we're blank. It's Dana.
Oh.
She's
oh, Dana's
little
the
Miss
spider.
Muffet.
Little Miss Muffet.
I used to be skinny. She was still a mean spider.
Yeah, look at me. I look so
she don't know how to get down.
Help, Dad, I'm stuck. Help me.
Yeah, I was. I'm like, Dad, help, I'm going to fall.
Dad had her that way. Dad told her to stay that
but
way.
She kept yelling for help.
Yeah, because I thought I was going to fall on my head.
And I'm sure we're going to be
on the table.
That's Dina's little Miss Muffet.
We're so surprised she's going to attack me.
Spider, huh?
Little Miss Muffet sat at the tuffet, eating her curds and whey.
Also known as Cheerios.
Oh, and along came a spider who sat down beside her.
Run, Tina, throw it fast.
And take again and frighten Miss
take
Muffet
two.
Away.
Take two. I think we had about 10 takes on this.
Yeah.
Throw it, Tina. There you go.
Dennis and Mom and Debbie.
I wonder why.
Mom produced it.
Oh my gosh,
she was
all
Mike, me, Debbie, Tina,
David,
Don.
Don, Debbie, David, Dan, and Tina.
There
and
you
who's
go.
The baby? Dennis?
And Dennis.
Dennis.
Dennis is the baby. Oh, Mike. There's Dad trying
and
to help.
And there's Dad.
Me.
Oh, Dad's finally in the picture.
Yay. Dad's trying to show me how to be a spider.
Look how thin he is.
It's not working. Spider's got a runny nose.
Oh, and here comes me out of the cornfield.
Broom.
With a broom. Oh, I must
Debbie,
I must have been a witch back
to be
then.
On top of the broom.
I was just saying, I must have been a witch back then.
Little Miss Muffet, August.
1960. Oh, my birthday. 66,
Debbie's
birthday.
Fern
K. Herring, producer.
Oh, Debbie, I said you were 12. As Miss Muffet,
age three, whoops,
four.
Dana Spider,
Dana
age six.
Spider, I was six.
David to the rescue,
hero
age
nine.
Michael to rescue, age
12.
Okay,
15.
Think back when they were coming out of
ooh,
the
look
cornfield.
At the pears.
Remember that with the hats and stuff, the army hat, and that's when they were supposed to be going to the rescue.
Oh,
and Dave, yeah, Dave had the Clorox bottle on his head. That he was coming to the rescue on that one.
Mad Motor Man.
Yeah.
Don rescue. Dennis to rescue, high speed, age
nine months.
You try and put 300 tapes
aww.
In purple.
There goes Tina
there goes
running
Tina.
To Dale and Annette.
That was a normal scene.
Yeah, Tina thought Dale was her dad sometimes, I think.
That is Annette and Dale and
that's
Tina.
That's Ridgely's porch that was facing our football field.
Yeah, and Tina.
We already said that.
What, Dale, Annette, and Tina?
That's Herring teasing Annette. The big bully.
And Tina climbs on top.
Tina to
beats
the rescue.
Up Dale.
Yeah, Tina. I hear Tina likes to hold people down.
Yeah.
Tina to the rescue.
Mom can testify to that one. Tina's trying to save Annette.
Oh, whack. I apologize. I didn't mean to hit you.
Oh, yes, you did.
Didn't look like it meant to.
We've gone back to the blank and now starting again with the Honda 55.
Who is that?
Mike, Dave, and Dennis.
That is David.
Yes, it is. That is not David.
Bruce Jacobson.
Yeah. Is that Bruce Jacobson? Just kidding, it's not Dave.
No, I knew that wasn't
Dave. Mike, Bruce Jacobson, and Dennis.
Nice band.
Debbie,
David,
Dana.
Chinook and their babies.
Who's that?
That's Debbie. That's Dana. No crown on her.
No teeth.
Dana Banana.
Yeah.
Dana Banana with no teeth.
I used to be cute. Dang. Oh, how cute.
Luke wouldn't have her babies except for if one of us was fired.
Was a good, darn good mouser, good kitty cat. But she sure kittied a lot.
And it's Mike and Tina.
There we go again.
Tina's on the back.
Dana Banana.
Yeah, I'm sure we'd have a hard time figuring that
out. Oh, Mother Duck had a little one.
Kind of clarified.
This is off at the Salt Lake
Visitor Center.
Yeah, Visiting Center.
Temple Square.
It's at Temple Square.
Yeah. That's beautiful. We must have went on a excursion.
We're blank again.
Time. Oh, here comes Christmas again with the guns.
See, this is Dale T. Must be Dad's stalking.
Look at the bananas
hanging out of the stalk.
Oh, look at the clock.
That was a pretty one, too.
Oh, stockings.
Oh, sleeping bags.
Another fun
A
Christmas.
Bike.
Oh, holy cow.
And you
remember those
our
little...
high chairs.
You remember them
Tina's
high chairs?
Those were Dana's and Tina's high chairs.
You still got yours.
Me and Tina both.
I have mine.
Me and Tina
Do you,
both
Tina?
Still have
yeah.
them.
New
typewriter.
Who got the typewriter?
The tractor.
Who got the tractor?
Dennis.
Tim.
And a new yellow coat.
Grandma Lunsford's clock.
Hey, that's
no.
Drowsy.
Oh, there's our high
Another
chairs.
Oh,
wasn't
Tim?
Drowsy Dennis's doll? Or Todd's doll?
Todd's.
There's kitchen
our
set.
Oh, my God.
Our
bunk
bed.
Oh, Tina has them.
Look at the red couch.
You want one?
Split
moves that.
Oh, that's my
suitcase.
I still have it.
Little suitcase.
I still have mine, too.
What is that?
Huh? Sleeping bag.
Star Trek game?
They call it... Oh,
Star
behind
Trek.
The battleship.
Way back then.
Star Trek? Oh, it's a microscope.
Oh, a Tonka truck. We were spoiled.
Lots of toys. Hey, that's that hammer board.
It's old-fashioned looking.
Oh,
how
a Tonka
cool.
truck with a horse trailer.
Oh, how cool is that?
Well, things from 18 Bros to Death were ancient looking.
On a Christmas tree.
Just good candy.
Looks like Dennis.
And Dennis
look
is
at the angels
time.
You have hanging there.
Dennis, that's Todd. Oh, that is Toddy.
That's Todd.
That's Todd. I'm sorry, that's Todd.
Dennis is
Dennis didn't have curly.
There's
happy
Todd.
Happy birthday, Todd.
Hey, Todd's K.
With a cactus on his face.
Oh, snow.
Somebody's shoveling
somebody
snow.
Shovel. It's Todd's birthday entertainment.
If you notice, Mom's cakes always stick to the plate. They're always hard as a rock. Look at the snow on the fence out there.
That is a lot of deep snow.
Mom would be quiet so people could hear what we're saying.
Tasty.
Macy.
Who's the three people?
The three boys that were out in the field.
That's Tina.
Oh, that's Tina.
That's you, Tina?
That's Tina. Shoveling. How I always had to do the work.
The little tiny Dennis. One. Dennis would be there with her.
Oh, fall off the ball again.
Hi, Jordy. Oh, Todd, you eat all that cake off. It's all gone.
Cake was not going to move off that cake.
Darren!
Darren!
Oh, cute.
All together now. One, two, three.
Darren!
Oh, Curly Top.
Look at his cat bib. See the watch. See the cake just sticks inside the dish. He doesn't care. He's happy.
She always has him on a plate. They turn him upside down. The plate always sticks. The cake always sticks to the plate.
You wonder what
Dennis,
to do.
I think it was Dennis' birthday.
Oh. I think that Dennis keeps walking back and forth.
Oh, oh
there's
Danny!
There's Danny. Oh, look
oh,
at that
cute.
Smile.
Danny got some tea.
Whoa. Wow.
Oh, there's the rest.
Debbie,
Dana,
Tina,
Dennis,
Todd, Danny, Darren.
My hair's weird. What the heck is that?
I kind of like my hair there.
I like my hair. Now, that's the way I like my hair.
Yeah, mine's
straight.
Longer, too. I can do
down your back.
That.
Okay, and that is a weird hair.
Danny, boy,
Danny, you look like Taylor. Or Taylor, you look like your mom.
Taylor, look at me right there, waving. I just pointed.
See, Danny's
in the
took the whole thing.
What the heck am I wearing?
Oh, my God.
Look like mom,
it looks like you're wearing clothes.
Danny said, I don't want just a piece. I want it all. Who's in the blue shirt?
Dana.
Oh, okay.
Look at the cake.
She knocked the picture.
See what I mean? They're hard as a rock.
They're biscuits.
Oh, I'm cousin it.
Debbie, you're lovely.
Oh, my gosh.
I remember doing that. That was
and
so fun.
Dave.
There's David. Oh, yum.
Hopefully that won't become a habit.
There's Danny and
Danny
Darren, the mom.
Oh.
And
mom
the bird cake.
Her hair off.
And
oh.
Tina.
That's Dana.
That's Dana.
Dana, I'm
Toddy.
Sorry, that's Dana. And Todd,
horses.
Look at Todd.
Look at Danny's big grin.
Oh, cute.
Aren't they just darling? That's so much fun.
There's
Dana and Tina.
Dana in the green.
And Dennis.
White.
White or tan or something.
Oh.
Dennis.
You know what? Now, how come my hair's long now? I don't get it. Do you know what? Was my hair
that's
just pulled back?
Later.
I think your hair must have been pulled back.
My hair must have been pulled back when I had...
That was David.
Been, oh, was it Dave? I thought it was Mike.
There's Mom.
Mom
oh,
her hair all chopped off.
Yeah, short
she's
hair.
Got a little Viewmaster in her hand.
But still no wrinkles.
Look at the clock in the background.
And the lovely stove.
Yeah. With the tea kettle always, always on there. Always a tea kettle on the stove.
For Postum.
Boiling water.
There's Dana.
There I am. You know what? My hair
and
had,
Tina.
I swear, my hair was just tied back.
And Dennis.
And what are we doing?
Well, Dennis is looking through a Viewmaster.
Danny and Darren.
And Mom trying to get them together.
Well, nobody's cooperating.
Did we ever? Oh, there's Danny. Danny's turned to sit.
It's all gone.
It's his birthday.
Oh,
this time.
Darren's grabbing it. That's funny. Look at Danny's face.
He sure likes it.
Oh my gosh.
Ain't the whole thing. Oh, how funny is that? He really got into it.
Oh, look at the dog.
David.
Oh, there's David.
For a second.
And who was that? Todd?
I think it was Dennis.
No, it was Todd.
There's David.
Another Christmas.
Must be.
Yep, another Christmas.
Dana. That
Tina,
dog.
David's
Tina.
Got a BB gun.
Tina's sitting right there next to Dave.
22. Oh, is that a 22? Oh, I'm sorry, David's got 22. There's Mike. Yeah, look at Mike sideburns. That's me in the flowery pants. Yuck.
Is that me?
Yep.
Oh my gosh, that's Dana with cute outfit.
I used to have short hair, kinda.
There's me.
Debbie. What do you have, Debbie?
I think it's a.
It looked like an album.
Hey, our wagon.
David? Yeah, look against the football helmet. David, I never got one.
But you got a... Oh, Dana got
a doll.
I remember we both had one of those with the blue bed.
That's okay. Yeah. He never got a doll either.
Yeah.
There's Tina.
The wobbly bear. That wasn't mine. That was Danny and Darren's
bear. That's true. That's Todd behind Tina. There's Toddy.
With the teddy bear. Hey, you love that teddy bear. Oh, a gun... For Dennis
got a BB gun.
BB gun. Wow.
Oh, that's me there with Raggedy and
Raggedy. That's Ty Herring right there.
That's Tyree.
The bow tie.
Oh,
who's
cute.
The little boy in the background? Is that Toddy?
Oh, look at Mike.
Debbie and Mike.
Hey, look, there's Heidi.
Mike's playing with the little CNC.
That's Todd.
Ty Herring. Annette. That's Annette Herring. And
are
Mama
you saying
Bear.
Annette or
Mom
Annette?
Mom with her bouffant hairdo.
Must have been the 60s thing. But you got to understand, it's like 5:30 in the morning.
And there's bright lights behind the camera.
My
orange from my stock.
Danny and Darren's things.
Look at their little horsies.
Green horses.
Mom's beautiful Christmas tree.
Mom always decorated up the Christmas tree beautifully.
Oh, Mom with the twins. Cute.
Look at the bookshelf in the background.
Danny's like, it's blinding me.
I know, I've seen
that.
They
both keep turning away from the light.
Oh.
Too bright.
Ty Herring. Teddy bear.
Grandma Lunsford.
And Annette.
Carrie. Oh, is that Annette? Oh, I thought that was Carrie.
Mom.
Todd boy.
That's Ty Herring and Grandma Lunsford and Annette in the background.
Who's in her arms?
Todd boy. Yeah, we're blank.
That's Herring.
The infamous fishing trip.
Dad took us fishing. Where were we, Herring?
Debbie, that looks like you over there.
No, this is down to Schofield.
Schofield.
Everybody was catching fish while I kept putting worms on the hooks.
Dana, is that, that's Dana standing over
Dana
there.
Dana's standing up. I was sitting down.
That's Herring right there. That's Ty Herring.
Oh, look at the
that's
fish
Ty.
He caught.
Ew, boy, what a big boy am I. Two of them.
Boy, look at those chops on Dale.
Oh, that's funny.
What's on your face, Tim?
Ooh, Mike. Look at Mike.
Mike,
that's
must
like
be
he's
prom.
On his mission.
That's,
no, I think it's prom. That's the playhouse that Dad
that's
built for us
playhouse up in, the back.
In the backyard by
where's
the merry-go-round.
That's my little Austin Healy Mark
so
II.
Serious.
Mike had a little mustache.
He also had side chops, too.
Sideburns. Nice looking little pop.
We're blank.
Who's that?
Who are these people?
You know, that looks like Craig Jenkins.
Craig Wilkins?
Wilkins, yeah.
Who?
Is that Craig Wilkins?
Virginia's boy?
No.
That's not. Okay.
Who the heck is it?
We're
at the Ma. temple. There's Mom.
That's Mom.
Manti. Oh, sorry, Manti.
Mom at the Manti Temple.
Logan. It's the Logan Temple.
Oh, that's probably when we went up to...
Kidding, Logan Temple.
Oh, the geyser. Well, in Wyoming, we went up to Yellowstone, and we stopped at the temple first.
Happy birthday, somebody. Number one.
It's got to be Lisa.
It's
Danny. Danny's birthday again.
Oh, the other backwards. Now he's got his paper. I've seen him before.
The other
it was empty.
Now this is Danny.
Well, we had Danny before, too.
Oh, we did?
Yes, the second time for Danny.
That's okay. Sometimes
Danny had two one birthday parties.
Oh, okay.
Same days, different take.
Dave. Danny and Darren.
Sharing a birthday cake. In the old baby Tamba.
Todd and Blank.
And double exposed again.
Who's baby?
Well, there's Mike.
It's Dale and Chris or Dale and Ty.
Chris.
Dell and Chris.
And I don't know who the people are in the background.
Chris. And there's people in the water.
Dell, Ty, and Chris.
Dell, Ty, and Chris. Oh, look at the sheep in the background.
That is Dell, Dell, Ty, and Chris.
Is that Arizona temple?
It did look like Arizona.
There's Annette and Ty and Chris. Chris in the yellow, Ty in the blue.
Somebody holding a stop sign.
Museum. Some cavern.
Cavern what? Museum? Missy!
Looks like a family vacation.
Carl's bad.
Whose birthday cake?
Oh, Chris.
Must be Chris's birthday.
Well, there's some people going up the hill.
Oh,
cute. Oh. Good example, Ty. Chris knows to eat with his mouth now.
Chris hasn't learned how to do it with his hands yet.
Do you know what? I'll bet it's Dad in the Explorers.
I don't recognize him.
Uh-huh, because that was Stephen Smith. And when that was a Halliday.
Doug Halliday.
Doug Halliday.
And Kevin Nielsen.
Doug Halliday.
Yeah.
That was Dad in the Explorer group.
Is this the Scout?
There's my long hair. Who am I here? Who's that? Who am I with?
No, but you're catching
fish.
Chris
Schofield.
There's Dell.
We're back to catch. There's herring. Who's in the red? Ronnie Wilkinson?
Ronnie Wilkinson.
Yeah.
Oh,
my
fish.
Gosh, we all went. And Dana and Herring.
And everybody
and
caught fish but
red.
Me.
And who's that, Ty Herring? No?
Yes.
Is that Ty with the... Oh,
oh
there's
Dennis.
Dennis.
And the little blue pile jacket.
Because Ty had something different on.
He's going to fall in the river down there.
I know, that's what I was thinking.
Oh, but there's me with my long hair.
That was me.
Oh, was it you? Oh, I'm sorry. I just kind of wanted to get in there, I guess.
Yep, lots of fish being caught that day, but not me.
That's Debbie right
Tim
there.
Yeah, that's what I said. That
Tim
was me.
I
was putting worms on.
See,
that's you.
Yeah,
that's
catching
Dad. I just
caught
a fish outside.
But not me.
I think I was scared of it. Where's Herring? Get this thing off the line.
Get this thing off.
Debbie Ann, catching a fish, but not me.
That's Debbie. Is that Tina?
No, that's you.
Dana.
Oh,
I almost lost
that
it.
Almost fell in.
Blank again.
His birthday this time.
Eat my shorts.
Oh,
oh my
wow.
Gosh, eat my shorts.
That has to be Mike.
Mike cake
Mike's
from
cake.
The boys.
Probably for the Explorer group.
Okay, I guess, is this, Dale, do you know what trip this is? Oh, Hobble Creek left
yeah,
fork.
Yeah, we're going up Hobble Creek left fork.
Okay, good thing I checked with you. Because remember,
I've got a great memory.
It must be fall time, it's beautiful.
I wasn't even there and I can remember every bit about it.
Mom and Darren.
Debbie and...
There's Danny.
Danny and Todd.
Dana and Tina. Somebody's cut Tina's hair again.
Tina sure had short hair a lot.
There's Todd and Debbie and... Oh, no, that's...
Dennis. Blue jacket and Danny and Darren.
And Darren.
Oh, look at Darren run.
You can see those little legs. Oh my gosh,
look at the station wagon.
Oh my gosh, my hair was short.
57 Ford wagon.
How many kids can you stuff in a station wagon?
Yeah, that's a good question.
Oh, Dad had a lot.
That's the old station wagon that Dad made that silver sleeper
Todd.
On top of.
And Dana, and Danny, and Darren, and Dennis.
They shrunk.
Cute legs, too.
Kolob.
Cute.
Bonk. Danny and Darren?
That was Todd and Danny. Because Todd's taller than
yeah,
Danny.
Yeah, Todd, Danny and Darren right there.
No, Dennis, Todd.
Oh,
and
that.
Dennis,
oh,
Todd
Dennis,
and
Todd. Okay. I'll shut up for a while.
No, you're just playing a mom, a fern. Well, hair does grow.
That's about like Mom, does the airplane have seats?
Yeah.
Well, no, it seems like Mom cut our hair and let it grow, cut her hair and let it grow.
It'll fly without starting it, too.
Yeah. Oh,
Mike, Dennis, Todd, and Danny.
And Darren.
Oh, Darren.
There's Darren.
Yeah, there's Darren on the slide. Poof.
Wow. Oh, Darren.
In his plastic pants.
I know, I was going to say the little plastic pants. How funny.
Ooh, gross. Dear. They weren't disposable diapers.
I know. Wash them in the toilet. Mike.
Lovely burns, Mike.
Oh my goodness.
Looks like one of the Beatles.
Oh, I was thinking one of the monkeys.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, monkeys.
Okay. Not those ones we've seen at the zoo.
Yeah. Not the ones down
there. Oh, there's Mom in the background.
Is that Mom walking? Mom just dumped her slop again, I'll bet.
Nope. She's
picked
some
apples.
There's not Buffon.
Yeah. That's what he's wearing. His plastic pants. It's over his cloth diaper. Oh, yeah. It's the dog on the thing there, Mom.
Oh, that Danny boy again? Okay. His face.
A bonk.
And
oh, another Christmas.
Different stockings. Look, more stockings.
Mike, Debbie,
here.
David, Dana, Tina, Dennis, Todd, Danny, Darren, Lisa, probably.
They look like slippers.
There's David's.
Hockey game.
Oh, I remember that hockey game.
Can't quite tell what that is.
Bike. It's some kind of bike.
Oh, the Debbie's old record player.
Oh, my word. I remember that. It's long gone.
Dana, that's your doll. Yep, and and my doll, and it's our doctor sets.
Oh, cute.
That's a lot of
STP.
Oh, there's the old fire engine and the little STP car. The little pedal cars.
Boy, there's a few of pedal cars.
Oh, my gosh.
God, we were really spoiled.
That's what I said earlier. We were way spoiled. Look at all Mom's Christmas cards hanging from the ceiling. And the asbestos ceiling with the sparkles. There's my little thing. The chalkboard thing. The desk that lifts with the pegs.
That's a good
question.
I think it fell apart.
Oh, look at that
the
one. That's
fire
cute.
Engine. How cute.
There's Dana and Mom. Todd in the background. Looks like Todd has a
That's
gun.
Tina
in the green.
There's Daring and Ty. There's Mom behind Ty.
That's
yeah.
Yeah.
It's Herring and Ty, and Annette and Chris.
Oh, and there's my record player. That was a nice record player, and I played lots and lots of records.
Tina and Dana.
What's a record player?
Chris?
It's back in the caveman days.
Oh, that's my cool Barbie. Her hair grew.
Look at that. Look at
that.
Oh, my radio. Oh, my gosh. I was way excited. I had a clock radio finally.
Uncle Phil.
There's Uncle Phil.
Oh, my gosh.
Does anybody think that's Uncle Phil?
Dave? That is Dave.
Oh, my heck, it is. Dave and his hockey set.
Dennis and a new bike.
That's
Mom's only about 40 frames behind.
Scramble Lansford peeling an onion, it looks like.
Yep. Darren.
Oh, how cute. He's still
He's
asleep.
Like, that's too bright.
Made me
The light's too bright.
Sleepy. Get up too early.
I don't think that was your desk, Dana. I think that was the boy's desk.
No, it was mine, and they were playing on it.
You were too old for that. You had the bigger things, Dana.
Does Dana sound a little resentful or what?
Hey, watch, Darren. Tina will teach you how to drive. As long as it's automatic.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Go, Danny, go.
He's got some funky purple pants.
I was
going to
say, whose
there?
Purple pants is that?
Look at the old ceramic
There's
dog.
Yeah,
oh, look
oh
at the
gosh.
Dog.
Look at that ugly chair.
Look at that furniture.
Oh, my gosh, that's
if
wacky.
If anybody
furniture.
Didn't notice, that was Todd in a fire engine.
Debbie,
oh, that's my graduation dress. Mom
lovely?
Made that special for me.
Debbie, wasn't that lavender, little bits of lavender in that dress?
It was white with yellow. I still have it.
How lovely.
You're kidding.
I can't wear it, but I still have it.
And
there's Chinook.
Again.
There's under the old cherry
tree. Yeah, as I say, under the old cherry tree.
Graduating high school.
Yay!
The tractor.
Scotty's old thing stuck out there.
Oh, and Lisa. Oh, let her play, Darren.
Oh, how cute.
Darren always shared.
Oh, look how cute.
He's pushing her wheels.
Oh, my hat.
Nowadays, he just pushes her buttons.
Frontwards, backwards, whatever. Oh, cute.
Almost lost it.
Hang on tight, Lisa.
Side saddle. Well, no, she ain't. Yeah, I guess she still has side saddle.
Oh, well, he's telling her no, she hasn't.
Uh-oh.
Wait till she's on there, Darren.
I can just see Dad saying, Darren,
Todd
to the rescue.
Yeah.
To
Whoa, the Danny
oh,
on
Oh, look at the bus.
Riding lawnmower.
That Danny?
Yeah.
Dad was trusting.
I know.
Mom Todd wasn't, but Dad was.
Cheryl Harris.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my gosh. That's Cheryl Harris?
There's Dana. Dana
Todd?
And Todd.
Oh.
Todd.
Dana, you look so mad.
When wasn't she?
Well, we've seen some smiles earlier.
I haven't heard one comment about that long, pretty hair.
It's beautiful.
Oh, look at that long, pretty hair. Wow. Look at the bus.
Tina and Darren.
And whose kibus are we talking?